year for 2020. Got some big changes switching to FactoryONE Sherco. You know, I'm excited to get on this new bike and see what we can do with it and put it on the box.
With the new team, I feel like these guys are putting everything in and I'm ready to go win some races.